Frame straightening 101. One slightly bent derby car. One less bent derby truck. Well, not really derby truck. But... let's give it shit. See what happens. Ready? Yeah, go ahead.
Sure.
It looks like it might be moving just a little bit, but I don't think it's really moving much. Moving. Actually, you can see room up to my oil pan now. Maybe like straighten that subframe back forwards a little bit. Across, remember, maybe it'll pull that wheel back.
I don't know, but could you hurry up
the top? This is going to be the last time.
I'm sweating bad.
Last try. Yeah, I'm done.
I don't know how to freaking climb out of the car.
Duke the Hazard it.
What is that?
Oh, you don't know the show. I said that's before your time.
Hot! Hot!
A little bit of room in between the little pan, yeah. So I don't think it really helped much. Yeah, I think she's done. I think they might have pulled the bumper out just a little bit more. Still pretty bad. Yeah, I don't think it really moved much. I'd say just for shits and giggles. Let's start it up and see what it does.
Probably just gonna pull the axle right back out.
She's done. It's done for. Scrap bound. So if I could get that hood open, I'd show you underneath, but I kind of hit it pretty good with the truck right here, and I can't get the hood open now. At least not by hand. But yep. I guess pretty much it. I think she's done. Start stripping her out. Scrap bound. Later.